our first sign of relief in the U.S. economy since the beginning of the pandemic. The U.S. unemployment rate fell to 13.3% in May as 2.5 million jobs were added over the last month or so. New at 11, it's a positive reading in the midst of a recession that has paralyzed the economy and depressed the job market due to coronavirus. The May gains suggest that businesses may have quickly brought back workers as states reopened their economies.